A special prosecutor will help in the case against Smith County Commissioner Joanne Hampton. Chris Martin is the DA in Van Zandt County. Now he's agreed to serve as a special prosecutor in Smith County. Hampton is accused of injuring a 72-year-old woman. It allegedly happened at a church back in April. The fall reportedly caused a cut to the woman's wrist.